line, amen, one of the sun paths. Somebody worship the Lord. Amen. So the mother with the dead child switch. She switched them. Somebody worship the Lord. And amen. There was some argument. And they were near arguing. It's my baby. The one that is alive is my baby. Somebody worship the Lord. Somebody worship the Lord. And I just want to tell you, some person, they don't want you, you know, to say anointing on your life, they want. But when you are spiritually connected, you have to learn to pick out some demons. You have to learn to identify, purge some spiritual wickedness in high places. Somebody worship the Lord. Amen. So they sent and they called the king and said, get King Solomon. Somebody worship the Lord. Amen. Amen. So the king came. And when the king came, amen, the king said, whose baby is this? Both of the women, they jump up and it's mine. And the arguments start again. Somebody worship the Lord. I'm just going to show you the spiritual connection in this. Somebody worship the Lord. Somebody worship the Lord. Amen. From Bishop Ray to Barn, we have to have a Mary to carry Bishop Ray, because sometimes we want to honor the apostle and we don't honor the Mary that bring forth the apostle. We don't honor the 9 months. We don't honor the scapula. We don't honor when the church of Lika. We don't honor the work we have done then. Somebody worship the Lord. Some come and we just want to easy. Somebody worship the Lord. Even so, the Bible said, King Solomon said, you know what? I'm going to cut this baby in half and share it. But I could hear Bishop Marakain, can a woman take back here, seize the words that child she bear. So when I'm telling you, you're in trouble, sing with that. Then I said, they lock them up and tell them I bring them to church. Then I said, they will they come. So when some people come to roof of the church and tear it into pieces, they lock them up. Amen. But their mother was there and their mother said, no, don't kill that child. The wicked mother, the one that has lost her son, the son that has lost his favor, don't care anymore. So anything can happen because it's not my child. I don't really have a heart for sick without. So it don't really matter what time I come to church. It don't really matter if the church clean. So we come and we walk as we like, and we talk as we like. But the Bible says we can't go to heaven as we like. So Bishop Mother Pastor said, no, no, give it to her. My God, give it to her. Somebody worship the Lord. Somebody worship the Lord. Amen. What a wonderful God we serve. Somebody worship the Lord. And I'm just going to show you how we're going to stay connected. Because I'm going back to the story of Anna and Penina now. And this is why we have to stay connected. Because after Anna made that vow with God, said, Lord, if you bless me with a son, then I will give him back unto you. I just want to prove to my enemy that something is going on in secret art. Secret art is not barren. Somebody worship the Lord. So if God didn't bless Anna, in other words, if he didn't bless secret up, somebody worship the Lord. Every branch in me that bear it not good fruit shall be hewed down. Amen. So if there were any, wasn't any blessing today, amen, the church would be in lockdown. And so many times the enemy, they test us. And we have gone through some great trials. We have gone through some great tribulation. Mighty pastors come. Mighty pastors go. Mighty bishop come. Mighty bishop go. But we are still here. Too many danger, die and snare. We have already come. And the same grace that brought us. Somebody worship the Lord. Amen. So after Samuel born. Amen. It was a wonderful thing. I just wanted to mix the two stories, Bridget. The chief apostle born. Somebody worship the Lord. Somebody worship the Lord. The man of God born. Amen. The kingdom is moving to a higher level. We got to understand. We got to learn to honor our parents, our grandparents, our foreparents. Because if you didn't bear that 9 months, then I wouldn't be here. Man of God, if you didn't bear that 9 months, then he wouldn't be here. So we want to respect Jamil.
Right here.
And we don't want to respect Mother Babe. Lord Jesus. When I walk on the road and they say, watch the, he not carry himself good. Watch Elder Faster. Watch the one over there. So all in pain where we bear. When they say secret are not good, good for nothing. We are scamming church. We are this and we are that.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
Somebody worship the Lord. Somebody worship the Lord. Somebody worship the Lord. Samuel came. And Samuel take the world to another level. And I just want to ask the church tonight. Where is your 9 months? What a question it is tonight. I just want to see the hands of the mothers in the house tonight. Because you know what I'm talking about. Some serious pain. Some sleepless night. Sometimes you feel like you cannot go on. Some of the delivery is easy, but some is very rough. Somebody worship the Lord. Where is your 9 months? When problem come, we run. When tribulation come, we run. The question is asked since tonight. Where is your 9 months? Search yourself. And I search yourself tonight. And find out where you look for secret at. What kind of birth you give? What are you doing for the ministry? How are you helping the ministry? What pain you bear? Some of us, we just come, the time is passing, we just come and we eat up what has been set before us. Amen. But who wash up the plate? Who clean up the dirty dishes? Somebody worship the Lord. Somebody worship the Lord. And her husband loved her, but she wasn't paying attention to her husband because her husband love was the fleshy love. She had to get connected in the spirit. This is where we go wrong. Physically, if we need a child, we look to our husband. And we trust in them to deliver. And we don't trust God. Amen. But right here, Anna was saying, it's not about God. Elkanah, it's not about God. It's not about you, Elkanah, tonight, brother. It's about me and God. Because trust in Jesus is all that really matters. Because when you trust in him, your life will never be the same. I need a child. I cannot trust in my mother to get a child. We are talking in the spirit now. I cannot trust my father to get a child. I cannot trust my wife to get a child. We are talking about some people that are about to give birth spiritually. That are setting up themselves to do something for the ministry. Setting up themselves for God to bless them. Because we don't understand that having a child is a blessing. And when we are pregnant, with the Holy Ghost, we cannot do anything. We can't drink rum. And we can't smoke. We set up ourselves. And some of us, we need a spiritual office. We need a spiritual anointing. But our life is a mess. We are so far from God. We are not spiritually connected. There is no connection. But we need your office. But where is your connection? Where is your 9 months? Where is your pain? Where is your child when the Bible said each child may be stronger? Where is your there is a tribulation, who